Today we're gonna dress up a cigar.
So before we put the dressing on the cigar, which is the wrapper, we need to press the binders and the fillers into a mold to give it that cigar shape. This is a Robusto size. And this is our beautiful wrapper.
We're gonna need to trim this up to give it a nice edge. Now we're gonna take our cigar and wrap it up, stretching a little bit as you go.
Gonna get our cap on there. And then a second cap.
And that is how you make a Robusto stay smoky.